Hey, guys! Welcome back to my channel. Today, we have a super exciting video for all you goth fashion enthusiasts out there. Get ready to dive into the world of transparent goth tops as we compare how they look when wet versus dry. To kick things off, let's start with a striking visual of a transparent goth top being submerged in water. Now, before we get into the nitty-gritty details, let's talk about what exactly a transparent goth top is and why we're doing this comparison. Transparent goth tops have been a trendy and edgy fashion choice for those who love to stand out. The purpose of our comparison today is to see how these tops hold up in different conditions and if their aesthetic appeal changes when wet versus dry. One of the biggest challenges when it comes to maintaining the aesthetic appeal of a transparent goth top is how it looks when it gets wet. Will it still have that cool and edgy vibe, or will it lose its allure? We're here to find out and share our findings with all of you. Let's dive deeper into the material of the transparent goth top and how it reacts to water. Does it become see-through when wet? Does it retain its shape and structure, or does it completely change its appearance? We'll also discuss any unique characteristics that the top possesses that may impact how it looks when wet versus dry. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. It's time to reveal the transparent goth top being submerged in water. Watch closely as we compare how it looks when wet versus dry. Will there be a drastic difference, or will it surprise us with its resilience? So, what did we learn from this comparison of the wet and dry appearances of the transparent goth top? Let's summarize the differences we observed and emphasize any surprising outcomes. Did it meet our expectations, or did it completely shock us? Stay tuned to find out. Before wrap up, I want to hear from you. Which version of the transparent goth top do you prefer, wet or dry? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to check out my other videos for more fashion comparisons and trends. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.